So my last one, I just did completely messed up because the audio is way too loud. So if you noticed, I've lost Trash Can Tom. So what you missed, I ran around, so I'm still in trouble with the police, and I threw a person off a building and they went flying. I can react that easy. Just take this person. Actually, let's find some water. Let's go swimming.
Fire away. Repeat, fire away.
Out of my way, people. I'm just collecting landmarks. Nice, some water. Here we go. We're gonna swim.
About to unleash on target.
I'm in defense mode, please don't touch me.
We have direct hits on target.
Also, another thing I mentioned, I said, I know I have some talented people in my audience. So I should draw a fan art of Trash Can Tom. Where am I? What am I close to? What is this man close to? A person of interest? Oh yeah, okay. This guy. Nope, I need this guy. Web. What did I gain?
What's the situation with Mercer?
The subject is wanted in connection with treasonous activities against the United States and our allies. As of last night, Alex Mercer is the number one terrorist threat in the United States.
Oh. The number one terrorist threat. So who's Dr. John Kearns? I will find this. Oh, he's right there. He was right there. Where is he? Where is he? I'm innocent. It wasn't me.
Contact.
Oh, I killed too many people. Let's go. Frogger. Oh. Out of my way. Out of my way. Out of my way. Out of my way. Oh my. What is that green thing I'm heading to? Let's go see what it is. Let's turn down the street. That's a lot of cars. Heading to. Oh, what the? This building? Right here, oh. Alright. Hit the waypoints as quickly as possible. Let's go. Oh. Oh. That was a hassle. That was interesting. All right. Let's go play a mission. I'll take some feedback. Do you guys like the longer episodes? Or would you rather me make like 10 minute ones like the other YouTubers? It'd be easy to climb on rooftops. in my way while I complete this mission. Dive roll upgrade. That's good. That's easy. Right? How does this work? Is this like, do I just... Okay. Let's go. I got the... I'll be quiet.
Find anything?
Jesus Christ, don't do that.
Sorry.
Okay, your permit?
There's nothing left there.
Well, it doesn't matter. I've been looking at your laptop.
Laptop?
Yeah. It came in a package the day after you went AWOL. Look.
I've seen that girl before.
Well, it makes sense. There are only two names in the file. One is yours. The second is this woman, Elizabeth Green. She's still in isolation at the Gentech building. Do you know who she is?
Hey, whoever she is, she knows more than I do.
My God. She's just a girl. What kind of fucking monsters are these people?
Can't remember.
That it? That's all the cutscene we get? Alright. Well.
Axiom will sweep to the river.
Oh, there's more.
Brimstone will encircle the entire sector and detain anyone moving through the area. I want this contained by daybreak.
Sir, there are nearly 100,000 people in the blue zone.
I'm not interested in excuses. Get it done. I have a situation I think your team is well suited for, Captain. How long until your men are in place?
We're prepped and waiting for orders. We can be wheels up and boots on the ground anywhere in the city in 15. With respect, sir, a suppression operation in a city of 12 million is slightly more than my men can handle.
Now, the situation has already evolved, Captain. You're not participating in the containment action. Your team has a single target. Alex Mercer, codenamed Zeus. He's carrying a new strain. He's eliminated 50 of my men and smashed through a 2-foot steel door. You interested?
I'm your man, sir.
I don't need to tell you what's at stake.
Hello, nice to meet you. My name is Zeus. I am all powerful. Yes. And then just drop off the building and land, and now let's go. Oh, we need to use the crow. You hit me. Let's go. I don't want to get caught, so I'm just gonna weave in and out of traffic like the normal people do. Don't want to push anyone down. Oh, well. Going around that building would take way too long. I'm go to the top of this building. But I can't. Alright. Bajoo, bajoo, bajoo. So where am I going? Oh, up there.
Spooks aren't just digging in, they're taking over.
I'm just chilling. Just chilling.
If I look just like them, I should be able to walk among them.
What did that guy just do? I already did that. Indeed. Are you guys okay? Accident, I swear.
Gonna have to be careful around these things. All right, he's my ticket inside.
That was stressful. All right, let's go.
Roger that. All units, engage search protocol.
Let's enter Gentech. Ew. Is everything okay? Did she do that? Is that me?
The time for waiting is over.
Oof. It was her.
I don't understand.
Am I actually the good guy?
I am your mother.
I don't think. Oh, well. She deed. She's dead. Oh, no. Ow. Stop, guys.
I don't know what you are, but I know I'm gonna kill you.
Kill him, not me. I'm innocent. I'm innocent here. Oh, well. Okay. Because he thinks they can. So if I... How am I supposed to fight that? Oh, I need to consume it. Please stop.
No fucking way. Get up all
Okay, I'm gonna fire. On my mark. Go. could not, that works too. I'd really rather if you didn't. I'm just gonna keep running up walls. Where are you? Oh, you're right there, okay. If I were to, what if I were to go like this and... Okay. So I'm going to end this episode here. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed. And comment any help or tips. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.